Dr. Shikha Chopra. I am consultant dermatologist and cosmetologist practicing in Vatsalya Hospital in Pune. So today I just wanted to highlight certain important points on acne. It is a very common condition which is occurring amongst adolescent period. Then in middle-aged onset also acne is there, in which there is hormonal imbalance. So even if you get acne is because of excessive secretion of sebaceous glands. So the skin is very oily. Sometimes the skin is dry and you are getting acne. It could be due to hormonal reasons. So never neglect the early stages of acne also, because it could lead to complications like acne scarring. Then it could just reflect the inner imbalance, the hormonal imbalance. So you should never neglect it. Then there are four stages of acne. That is, the stage one is a simple papular acne, in which just the topical medications is sufficient. So I have heard a lot of people going to beauty parlors, then doing home remedies to treat such kind of acne. But and then they come with all the complications to dermatologists. Then it becomes very difficult to treat the acne. So always I tell people that stop doing all funny things with your skin. Consult dermatologist as soon as possible. You should consult dermatologist so that you can prevent complications, because it could lead to scarring the whole life. The acne could lead to scarring of your skin, and then it leads to loss of confidence, then the low self-esteem amongst adolescent people only. So try to solve the problem by consulting dermatologist. Thank you.